Hi kids, good morning. Welcome to today's English class. In today's English class, we are going to learn how to use are in a sentence. Why we are using are? Okay. What is this? This is a pencil. I have only one pencil. So this is a single object, singular. Okay. If there are two pencils, means plural. You know it already. Okay. This is singular. If there are two pencils, it is plural. So if in a sentence you have plural, you have to use are. When you have to use are, if in a sentence you have plural, two pencils, it is plural, right? If in a sentence you have plural, you have to use are. When you have to use are, or is used only when it is a plural, when the words in a sentence is plural. R eppada use pananu sentence la and the object plural la irunda mattum da R use pananu seriya. Single one pencil appana neenga R use panna koodadhu. Two pencils appana da R use pananu. Okay, thana enadhu? Thana anga. Anga thana meaning enadhu? Anga. Anga rendu pencil irukku. There are two pencils. There are two pencils. Why we are using are? Because pencils. Pencils is plural. If it is a plural, you have to use are. There are two pencils. Got it? There are two pencils. Now count 1, 2, 3. 3 drums. So how you have to say it in a sentence? The drum is there. So how will you make it in a sentence? There are 3 drums. There are 3 drums. Why you are using are? Because it is plural. Because it is plural. There are 3 drums. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 boys. It is a plural. So there are 4 boys. Why we are using are? Because it is plural. Why we are using are? Because it is plural. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plural. So there are 4 boys. Count the books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 books. So, sorry, 5 books. So it is a plural. If it is a plural, you have to use are. There are 5 books. There are 5 books. See the next object. There are 6 pens. So it is a plural. So you have to use are. There are 6 pens. See, there are 10 dogs. So it is a plural. There are 10 dogs. Got it? So students, if in a sentence you have a plural, you have to use are. When you have to use are in a sentence, only if it is a plural. If it is a singular object, you should not use are. Got it? There are 2 pencils. So now, there dash 4 pencils in my bag. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. If it is a plural, right? So what will you write? You will write are. Got it? Students, complete this work. I will send the answers later, okay? Thank you, kids.